Hi, Mr. Wong. Welcome
Hi.
To SCMP. So you're the chairman of the Advisory Committee on Mental Health. So can you tell us, is Hong Kong facing the worst mental health crisis during COVID?
I won't say that we are going through the worst time because of COVID on the mental health front. But certainly COVID-19, together with other issues, is taking a deep toll on Hong Kong's mental health situation. As you know, before COVID, we also have the social events which already precipitated a challenge on the mental health front. With COVID, inherently, the fear, the uncertainty, the lockdown, the social distancing, and worse still, the related economic downturn and the bleak outlook, all these are really, coming together the recipe for dampening of mental health, not just in Hong Kong, but elsewhere.
Now, you've recently launched the Shall We Talk campaign. So is that the way to lead Hong Kong out of this crisis?
Shall We Talk is part of our overall public education program and a strategy to improve mental health situation. But in view of COVID, we also make use of the Shall We Talk project to try to help people to tackle more the mental health related issues arising from COVID. So it is a means that we use to help.
So what is your one message to Hong Kongers during this very difficult time?
The one message is that mental health, after all, is something very personal. So when things are not going well, in a way, things can be quite bitter. You have to try your best to keep yourself sweet and keep the people around you sweet. I think that's the best way.
That's very nice. Thank you very much, Mr. Wong.
Thank you.
Thank you.